NTIA and DoD teamed up to create this video series to explain the telecommunications technologies that impact the 5G challenge. This video introduces the multitude of 5G interfaces from both the 3GPP and O-RAN Alliance. These interfaces allow many potential interoperability points in an end-to-end 5G network. 3GPP has established a well-accepted reference architecture for a 5G system that offers a solid perspective for evaluation. This simplified network diagram displays the main parts of a 5G system: user equipment, abbreviated UE, 5G radio access network, abbreviated RAN, 5G core, and the data network. Now we are going to examine the 5G core to show the subcomponents and how they connect through interfaces. Even though there are various components and interfaces, the 5G core is typically provided by a single vendor. You can't easily plug and play subcomponents from different vendors. Now we are going to examine the 5G RAN to show the subcomponents and how they interface. Let's start with the 3GPP interfaces. Just like the 5G core, the 3GPP interface specifications allow multiple vendors to supply parts of the same RAN. But in practice, different vendor equipment does not support plug-and-play. The O-RAN Alliance is defining new interfaces that augment 3GPP specifications. These interfaces use the same style and techniques. The O-RAN Alliance diagram opens up the 3GPP diagram into more components and interfaces, as you see here. The O-RAN Alliance goal is to enable plug-and-play interoperability of equipment from multiple vendors. Essentially, these O-RAN Alliance subsystems take advantage of improvements provided by the 3GPP specified 5G end-to-end network over the prior 4G LTE network. Both 3GPP and the O-RAN Alliance define 5G RAN interfaces. This figure provides a common view between the 3GPP-based and O-RAN Alliance reference architectures. The O-RAN Alliance aims to complement 3GPP standards in order to drive open, intelligent, and fully interoperable RAN deployments. These O-RAN Alliance subsystems and interfaces are where we expect to see innovation into new vendors, new services, and new network capabilities. 5G network operators are expected to leverage 3GPP and O-RAN Alliance components to create specialized and unique services and applications. For example, one vendor could provide an intelligent controller that is optimized for mobile devices traveling at high speeds on highways. Another vendor could design an improved antenna to hang on a cell tower. The 5G challenge in 2022 will focus on two 3GPP interfaces: the interface between RAN and core, and the interface between the distributed unit DU and central unit CU. The 5G challenge in 2022 will also examine one O-RAN Alliance interface: the front haul interface between the radio unit RU and the distributed unit DU. The 5G challenge vision is to accelerate adoption of 5G open interfaces, interoperable components, and multi-vendor solutions by fostering a large, vibrant, and growing vendor community dedicated to advancing 5G interoperability towards true plug-and-play operation.